We start now, Rambam, Yesod HaTorah, chapter 8, פרק 8. What was it? Moshe Rabbeinu, לא האמינו בו ישראל מפני האותות.
איזה
פרק? 8. ודף זה page 61, סמך א' ביום. Moshe Rabbeinu. What is the title? Moshe Rabbeinu. He was our teacher. Why? He was not only the teacher, he was also prepared to get it. Moshe Kibel Torah B'Sinai. Why we say Moshe Kibel Torah B'Sinai? Don't say Kodesh Baruch Hu give Torah for Moshe. I say only first Moshe. Why? If not our, the person what can't take it, the Torah, it's not with big Matan Torah. First must be the person what can bring the Torah. Because this is the Mishneh Moshe Kibel Torah B'Sinai. Don't say Kodesh Baruch Hu Nosan Torah Le Moshe. Because if you say so, that you can recognize it enough, that the Kodesh Baruch Hu want to give us, no. You must have the basis to give the Torah. If not, was Moshe, don't can be Torah. Because this is Moshe Rabbeinu. He was our Rabbi. לא האמינו בישראל בפני האותות. Why we believe in Moshe? Not because he made miracles. No, לא מפני האותות. Why? שהמאמין על פי האותות יש בליבו דויפי. שאפשר שיעשה האות בלעת וכישוב. If you know, I mean that the Rambam have is in mind what the Christians believe. They say because he made miracles because they believe in him. Say not, this is nothing. Because this could be also magic.
But ביציאת מצרים אנחנו אומרים שהאותות והמופתים והמכות זה כן יסוד.
זה לא יסוד, לא. אומר הרמב״ם זה לא יסוד. זה עזר, help. Only it for help. No. Yes, this help. There's more than this, what you saw in your eyes. Because this was Matan Torah to see in your eyes. More than to see miracles. Otot, זה עוזר, אבל לא יותר. הרמב״ם למד שזה רק עוזר. זה החידוש של הרמב״ם. הרמב״ם אומר, מדגיש מפורש. Even the Ramban say, we must remember Perek Chet, Ramban Perek Chet, Uriah. Yisodei HaTorah, Yisodei HaTorah, the first part of the Ramban, Yisodei HaTorah, Perek Chet. שהמאמין על פי האותות יש לי בדויפי. Never be like what you saw in your eyes. When you see miracles, to convince you is not enough. Because maybe you will mean it was, you know, I was this once in my life by Kosev.
Magician.
Huh?
Magician.
I don't know what to say. Again. He cut it, a man of a half, I saw. I was sure, I saw in my eyes, he cut him of half, and it was completely after this. He made many kunzimacher.
Good magic tricks.
Tricks, good tricks, that's what the Rambam said. You must see in your eyes, because this was the heart was, the mount was shaking, and the thundering, and there was many miracles, but it's not, he said the main point was, he saw in our eyes. This also against Islam. What says the Islam? Muhammad meet the angel Gabriel. The Rabbi means, he don't say it clear, but I believe that he want to say what is the difference between our religious and the other religious. Miracles is means the Christianity, and if you don't see in your eyes, it means against the Islam. The Islam, nobody saw it. He say he was in his dreams that he saw Gabriel Angel, if you know what he say. The Islam, what he say, in a dream he meet the angel. אפשר שיעשה עוד בלעד וכישוב, אלא כל האותות שעשו משהו במדבור לפי הצורך עשו. We say it's a very interesting point. Not to convince us. The miracle, what Moshe say, it made, is only because they need it. לפי הצורך עשו. לא אלהו ביראי על הנבואה. הפוך ממה שאתה רוצה לומר. אתה רואה איך הרבה מדגיש את זה. לא בגלל זה. They don't trust the Moshe because he saw the miracles. The Ozer, there's also, I can tell you a story. By Hasidim, the miracle is very important. But the Yitzhak opposite. Once was a group of Hasidim and the son of Chofetz Chaim was also there. Everyone from the Hasidim tell the miracle was this rabbi say made. Moifes. And that's the Chofetz Chaim's son. Which miracle made your father? Say, he made the biggest miracle. What? You say, Tzadik Goizer v'Kodesh Baruch Hu Mekayim. Chofetz Chaim v'Kodesh Baruch Hu Goizer v'Chofetz Chaim Mekayim. This is miracle. It's more miracle for other miracles. You understand the way what he says. People means you can convince the Kodesh Baruch Hu. You tell him what to do. This is not the main point. The main point is Kodesh Baruch Hu, he commanded you and you fulfill it. זה הנסחי, זה העולם הליטאי, זה חופץ חיים, הבן של חופץ חיים. לא אותות, not also the Kotzker said, אותות ומופתים באדמת נחום, for Egypt you need miracles, not for a Jew. A Jew is a slave for Kodesh Baruch Hu. We don't need Moivsim. Pity that Hasidim too much to give power for the Moivsim from the Rebbe. I believe the story was the son of Prophet Saib said it's very important for us to know this. This is a more miracle to fulfill exactly what the Kodesh Baruch Hu convinced want from us. But he said, לצורך להשקיע את... The Rambam also, he said, miracles is not so important. What I remember when was, if you know the story, before 25 years ago, was this little split between Rav Shach and Hasidim, Degel HaTorah. But later, this is, you can see, it's Machlokes Lashem Shomayim, because after this, you come back together. But I remember what to say the Hasidim. How much moftim ben Beit Rav Shach? This is a big mistake. You don't need moftim. This is the Rambam, he's talking about against the moftim. לא אלא אביראי על השנתווה, צורך להשקיע את המצרים, קורס היה. Even say the Torah is interesting, but the Torah says, "Vayaminu b'Moshe Avdoi." After there was the miracle of the split of the sea, he says, "Vayaminu b'Moshe Avdoi." Hashem b'Moshe Avdoi. I says, "Rabbi, no, not necessary."
How does he explain?
Echum Aspiratik. Okay, one second. Okay, she can. Hello.
כן,
מה נשאר? זה דיבר אליו או לא דיבר אליו?
כן,
אני רוצה לדעת אם להתחיל לעבוד על זה או לא. בסדר, אז אני אחכה. בסדר. כל טוב.
אז אם לא להתבסס על נס, if not to be based on a miracle, then what is the basis?
בסדר, what we saw in my eyes, we were standing in the front of our Sinai. This was the most important to everything. Because this Chazal say, Atem Reisem, Posach HaKadosh Baruch Hu, he opened seven heaven to show us. This was every miracle that was before it, you can have mistakes. I saw a video. They want to make all hosts please the sea. They make a Sturim, and this is also a big mistake, because if our Sturim, every man will flow in the water, don't can go in this place. People don't come back, walk when our Sturim. אני רוצה לעשות סרט, כאילו, מקריאס ים סוף, אסור רוח. זה שטויות. כי אם יש רוח, יעיף את בני האדם יותר, יותר מהר ממה שאת המים. אבל אתה רואה, כתוב רוח הזו, say the חינוך, this was a place to have mistake. Because free choice. The free choice must be free. So every place, every little place to have a mistake. You can, because not just to complete your free choice.
So the faith is based on the not on the miracles at Sinai, not on the miracles when we left Egypt, but on the receiving of the Torah.
Matan Torah was more clear for everything for those who was in the past. Because also in the same video, he made the all ten, he want to make the all ten makot, or to explain naturally. Much mistake was there, but maybe people but don't recognize good what are in the Torah, they can't believe in it. So Rabbeinu Shalom give a place to have mistake, if not be enforced, but like you became a robot. Kodesh Baruch Hu don't want a robot, he want people, not a robot. Because it's only Matan Torah. Once in the history was so clear that don't can make any mistake.
God's presence.
It's only one time. Matan Torah.
What's clear? The receiving of the Torah of God's...
We saw the Shekhinah come down to the Mount Sinai and was talking with Moshe. Because it not have so clear, this is the basis of all religious, Matan Torah. Because this says the Rambam, this was more important than everything. More from the miracle of what Exodus. Much more the...
And the same experience of receiving the Torah for all of the people and all the generations witness is God's presence talking to Moshe and giving the Torah.
Because this also was in the history, the Gemara bring us a story, but was later. And Moshe, after when he died, Yeshua forgot 300 talachot. He asked Rabbeinu Shalom, give me the Torah, to say, Matan Torah was once. Not more, because the people don't can say the Kodesh Baruch Hu changed the Torah. Because if we want to change the Torah, it must be so famous like in the beginning. This is give us the witness that the Torah never will be changed. לכן לא נתנו, התורה לא ניתנה עוד הפעם למשה. אחרי משה, say משה die, not our more giving the Torah for never. This once. Because this is push away all the other religions, as they say. If Muhammad, what they say, Gabriel give me, they say, Mount Sinai is not Gabriel. Mount Sinai was the Kodesh Baruch Hu by himself. As the Christians, they say, the New Testament, also, what was this? They say what they made miracles. They say about miracles is nothing. It must be so famous, but wasn't the first time.
So this is different than the Kuzari's position, right? Yitzhak Mitzrayim was the foundation, and that's why in the Aseret HaDibro, we're maskirim at Yitzhak Mitzrayim.
Yes, but the main clear show was Matan Torah. זה חזר סייד. פוסח הקדוש ברוך הוא שיב הרקים ועיר אין עוד מלבדו. What means? זה יופן, זה heaven. Means, it was so clear, it never could be so clear, this moment, like this moment. Because this is very important as a Porsche, this Porsche of Israel. But in theory, this is the basis of our religious. It says so, the Rambam, Mamash, you want to annul the importance of miracles. צרחנו למוזן, נורד לנמן, צומו, בוא קלם את האבן, קופו בו יד, אז כוי רח, בול, סמורס, חן שר כל אויסס. מיריקל איזנסי, במה אמינו בו? ומה עמד הר סיני? שאיננו ראו ולא יזהר, ואוזנינו שומו ולא יאחר. We was there, we heard in our ear, in our eyes we saw it, האש, הקולות והלפידים, והוא ניגש אל הרופל, והכל מדבר אלו, ואנו שומעים, מוישה, מוישה. לך אמור להם כך וכך. וכן הוא אומר, פונים ופונים דיבר השם ומוכם. ונאמר, לא יהיה לבסינו קורס השם מסבריס הזויס. מניין שבמאמה דרסינה לבדו יראה לדבר זוי, שיהיה מס שם בדו יפי. ובר מנוע, this is more important to other miracles, שנאמר, הנה, אני חיבור אליך באב ואונון, I come to you in the cloud, בעבור איש מר בדוב ואימך וגם בחי ימינו לעולם. Then this moment will be the moment what you give the nation will believe you. גם בחי אמינו לעולם, מכלל שקודם דובר זה לא אמינו בו, אין אמונו שאומר את הילום. Before, it was מעמד הר סיני, wasn't so clear by the Jewish faith. אלא אמונו ששררו בשווה. This is. What to say? נמצאו. אלו שולח להם העדים על בוסו שאמס. ואין צורך להסריס, להם אויס שהם וראו דבר אחד. שני העדים שראו דבר אחד ביחד, שכל אחד מהם עד לחברוי, שהוא אומר אמס. ואין איך עוד הם צריך להבירה לחברוי. What he said, every Jew was there. Also, Tosfos explained why you don't say מיגו דחושית הממוי נחושית השבועתה. If somebody a criminal, he don't want to give back the money what he loan. Why you give him to swear? The same sin is to steal or to false swear. Say this is because the Bible says that Tisach Melasha was the world was shaken. Till now the soul feel it. Till now people feel because this what helps Shvuah. I don't know if now, I was in the court to see a judgment in the English time, in the Manda time. What was every witness, every head, we must take the Bible to swear. This is the truth. I don't know if now this is still made in this. Maybe it changed. But in the not so long time ago.
In England, in America?
Not in England, in Israel.
In Israel?
No, in my childhood, I was.
They made him swear on the Bible?
Yes. Every head that you say the truth. Why? Because the soul, people respect it. For very wise respect it, because the soul was in our mouth, so I saw same places. Afraid to false the soul. Because there was an Al-Sinai.
The Tosfos says, we make somebody swear in situations where we suspect that he stole, and that he's trying to get money that doesn't belong to him, so the Beit Din makes him make a swear.
What helped the swear? If he stole, Ganev, what's the difference? They say, no, it's not different, because this was giving him our Sinai till now in the soul are the influence. Till now.
But that steal is also given
the price. No, this more. Because this does oil. Then in this minute when the Kodesh Baruch Hu say Batisa Shmin Lashov, the whole world was shaked.
If you say if a person's a sinner, and he suspected he's stealing, then what could
we do? This does oil, says sir.
The light also on the swear. We see it as a special essence to the swear, because not to violate the oath.
This is say the lesson. Nizdaza oilom. This must shake the world in this minute.
When the two people commanded not to lie, that it the whole earth shook. That is had an eternal impact on the Jews. Even a thief might be a thief, but he'll be worried not to swear. Because that experience of being a Sinai is the most powerful miracle, and all the Jews were there and witnessed it. That's the pillar of our faith.
The experience of the world, I remember, was different. Young people before, he was deep in the violent and criminal. He this happened. He tell him to swear, but then he booked. Say, no, it is the truth. He changed his mind. But now people more down, because they start to, in Israel, start to swear. Torah don't say, Ed so sure is not enough. You must believe yourself that you must trust in this out of Shmuel. Shmuel ve'aloche. Ed shetzor Shmuel is not going to be an Ed. Hakun, the Jewish aloche is the opposite. But the Gentile aloche was, in my childhood, everyone that come to the court, before it say witness, he must say, he must swear, that he will say the truth. And also now, the declaration of Sarah, Matzir, Rebet Mishpat, Ed, every Ed, he must say,
I will,
the Matzirah. It's in place of Shua. But Shua,
I
remember it was in Tanakh. היה לזה הוכחות, רצו לבטל את זה מיד, אבל ראו, זה נדחה הביטול, כי ראו שלפעמים זה עוזר. אבל בסוף, כנראה שהחברה, the criminal group is more down, they stop to trust in this. אז הפסיקו עם זה. But in my childhood, so I was once in my life to see a court or
the mandate.
רציתי לראות את זה, אז ראיתי שהעידים יצרו משבח, או לפחות להציר. What you say, everybody from us was a witness, because as Chazal says, the soul, not only the Jewish soul was there, כל הגרים also. The soul of the גרים, the גרי אמס, there was also, as I said, the Gerim was also there. That means that the influence was the Matmutere till now of the soul of the Gerim. Because this, the Gemara say, Gershon is Gayer. You don't say Gentile was became convert. You say a convert, Gershon is Gayer. The Chido asks, the language is not clear. What you say? Gershon is Gayer? Goyshen is Gayer. So no, because he before he was a Ger, his soul is was there. Because they say Gershon is Gayer, not Goyshen is Gayer. Gershon is Gayer. But they say we are not sure if two Edim come to see a thing. Everybody is, you don't need more witness, זה סוב עם האייס, כל אחד, בשני עדים שרודו ואחד ביחד, שכל אחד עד לחבר ראשו, עם רמז, ואין אחד מאוד צריך לגרע לחבר, כך, מוישה רבנו, כל ישראל עדים לא אוי, אחר מעמד הר סיני ואין צריך לעשות להם אויס, זה לא נדמור. וזה הוא שאמר לו הקדוש ברוך הוא בתחילת נבואה עשוי, בעת שנוסן לו הריסוס לעשוי סוי מצרים, ואומר לו, ושומו לכולך, when he told him go make the miracles, but what will be veshom lekolecha? Why? God Moshe Rabbeinu shama min ha'piyos, says beli b'dofi marim machashet. also you can see what it says, Moshe, is don't believe the first, next, the next, the third. If a miracle is convince people, what you need three times to make? And when they meet the first time the Jew. Yes, ולא האמינו לי, more. לא האמינו, more. You see that they don't trust miracles.
אפשר לשאול אותו שאלה על חטאים של עם ישראל אחרי מעמד הר סיני. גם אז חטאו ולא האמינו, והיו נפילות.
נפילות היו.
זה לא מוכיח ש...
נפילות, אבל אפילו קורח שחלק על משה, הוא אמר לו כל הידע כל המקדושים. הכוונה, חלק מהדברים אנחנו מקבלים, לא הכל. אתה הוספת. זו הטענה של קורח, היה הוספת, you add. He don't say, he don't יכול להכריש את הכל. הוא אמר לו, כל הידו כל הידו שם say רשי, what means? כולם שומו, אנוך ולא יהיה לך. The more you add. יודע מוישה רבינו שמע מן הפי האותות יש בליבו את דויפי ומערי ומחשב. ואויו נשמעת מלילך. ואומר, משה don't want to go, say the Rambam something very new. Why משה don't want to go? Because he don't want to sure that he will believe in him. ואין נשמת מלך, ואומר, ואין לא יאמינו לי, they don't trust me. עד שיודע הקדוש ברוך הוא, שאי לא ישראל סיינו אמרת שיצאו ממצרים. The all was the miracle, what he done is only for the preparation. זה לא נכנה, preparation for all מר סיני. אחר שיעיצו, ויעמדו על הר הזה, יסתה לקהירו שמרים אחריך, או שאני נויסן לך כאן, אויס, שידעו שאני שלחתי לך באמס ובתחיל ולא יישב את המהירו. וזהו, כשקורסו, the Rambam explain something what the regular community don't say this. הוא שהקורסו פה אומר, וזה לך אויס, כי אני שלחתי לך בציר עשה מה שעמדו זה לק מהר הזה. This is what he say, Rashi say Nazar. Rashi, but he explained in a complete Nazar. He say, Moshe don't want to go because he say, don't trust me, don't believe me. Because I made only miracles. Say, Kadosh Baruch Hu, the miracles is only for, make the guide to come to Har Sinai. And then there will be, believe in you. זה בסור זה ביד. כי אנוכי שלחתיך בציר עשרה מאות עבד עשרה זה זה. זה לך עוד. כי אנוכי שלחתיך בציר עשרה מאות עבד עשרה זה זה. רשי explain by Moshe was asked which rights will be. Say Rashi, this is with the rights that will get the Torah. But the Rambam say in there, complete another group. פשוט. Simple, they say. לך עוד. This is the main sign will be when we to come to Har Sinai. זה לחיות כאן לך שלך את הדבר הזה. נמצא את האומר. So you can, the conclusion is שכל נורי שיעמוד אחר משה רבינו, אין אנו מאמינים בו מפנאות לבד, או ביקונת אז פרופט ונקם. כדי שנוי מרמי היסעות נשמע לו לכל מה שהוא אמר, אלא מפני המצווה שציוונו, משה ותריר ואומר נוסו נדעת בו. If come a prophet, you want to say prophecy, you don't believe because he made miracles, you trust in him because the Torah say to believe him. If he made a miracle, you must listen to him. כי משה ציוון לתורתו בשני עדים. ואף על פי שאין אנו יודעים אם אמס יעידו עם שקר, כך מצווה לשמוע מזענובים האויס אמס ובקישו ולת. If I come prophecy, but we must know a prophet come, is Rambam explained this in the Mamar, Igeres Teiman, the letter what he sent to Teiman. The prophet must be Chacham, mature with the Old Torah. Ashir means also not rich in money, rich in knowledge, Chacham and Ashir. But if comes somebody but is very great person and he made a miracle, then you must trust in him because the Torah say you must trust in him. לפיכך, אם עומד נובי, ועושה את הישמתים גדולים, הוא ביקש לה, כפי שבעושה שם יש רבינו, זה סימין, what they say, בקריסטיאן זה say, זה יותר רבי צ'אנג' ניו טסטמנט, או מוחמד what they say, אין שם אם לא יהיה, ואנו יוידים ביוחד שאויסה ואויסה בלחת וקישור, even with big miracles, you know that is false, it's nothing. לפי שנבואס משה רבינו אינה על פי האויסוס, because it, the Torah was giving this, not because the miracles, כדי שנערוך האויסוס אלו את the equal, which miracle is more strong, אלא בעינינו ראינו, ובעינינו שמענו, כמו ששומעו, הלם הדבר הדברים, ‫לעדים שעידו לא אדם הדבר שרואה ‫בעיניו שאינו כמו שרואה. ‫two witness come and tell him, ‫now is middle night. What you say you believe, ‫even come two witness tell you, ‫now is middle night. What you will say? ‫I see his opposite. You don't can convince me. ‫even if you bring 1,000 witness. ‫not so simple if you know, because עשו פעם מחקר מעניין מאוד, very interesting. לקחו אנשים, קבוצה של אנשים, a group of people, שעשו שני חלקים, גדול וקטן. אז כולם צעקו, זה היה מתוכנן ככה, כולם צעקו על הקטן שזה יותר גדול. שאלו את האדם, היה מבולבל קצת. כולם צעקו הפוך, אבל בסופו של דבר, הוא יודע, צעק להם, אתם משוגעים. אבל זה לא כל כך פשוט. זה היה מעניין אותי הסיפור הזה. עשו מחקר כזה, לבדוק עד כמה בן אדם מושפע. You understand, אוריה?
זה
שרוויץ, אוריה. They made it a test. They take two pieces, one more long and large than the other. And there was a group for people to ask. Everybody says that little is more large. And they ask him, what you say? He was in the beginning, not so, he was a little
rebel ball. Beginning was confused.
לא פשוט. לכן, הבת, but in the end, what will be? In the end, he knows the decision. But in the beginning, he was, זה היה רבל ball לגמרי בהתחלה, אבל אחר כך אמר, מה אתם רוצים? אתם לא רואים? הוא לא ידע שזה ככה מתוכנן. אם אדם אומר לילדים שידע לאדם אדם שראה בעיניו שאינו כמו שראה, שאינו שומע להם ולידע ודאי שמידע שקר. לפי חכמות תורה, שאם בא אותו מופת, if we come a prophet and to say something else of what has written in the Torah, לא תשמע, don't listen to him. שהרי זה בא אליך באויסו מויפס, אי קאמו וסמיריקל, להכחיש מה שאויסו בעיניך, אויל ואין אנו מאמינים במויפס, אלא מפני המצווה שציוונו מוישה. או, we believe the Torah because we saw in our eyes, not because our miracles. If somebody will come to say new miracles, you don't listen to him. איך נקבל מויד זה שבא להכחיש מוישה שאויינו ושמונו? It's because this is the basis of our religious, what he says, the Rambam. This is a very important point. לכן, it's a very interesting point, what was in the Gemara Yerechi. Yehoshua asked Rabbeinu Shalom, give me, but tell you one once, because this we say in Parshas Beschanon, כל הדברים האלה שדיבר השם, כל גדול ולא יסף. Are two meaning, לא יסף. Unkelus say, ולא פסק, not stop, but the regular meaning, לא יסף, not add more, not happen more. Both, לא פסק, on one side, this is very important also to understand, what every generation, what we done, every Shavuos, we learn again the Torah, the same Torah, but every year, we have new problems, what the Torah gives the answer. This is something what also very deep to recognize. It's different. From one side you say, lo yosaf. And. But the Torah was once. That the Torah let him live it. But the Targum will say also, lo pasak. We say, Hashem bachar banu, natan lanu Torah. ביסי נטה בתוכנו, like a plane. The Torah is going, look also, look at the book what you had in hand, what you held in hand. This is the Rambam, look what happened. Every book what I will give you, you see, like a tree was growing, growing. Not are any other place this book, only about the Jewish nation. Look, this is the Mishnah Berurah, yes. This is the Shulchan Aruch, what happened? Never you had this one outer, what you read, what happened? Gemara, everything what you will take in your hand, you will see this go. Not are any other place. The same book have many, many things. This come out branches of the branches again. Another branches, another leaf, another fruit. This is from one side the same Torah, but the other side every year there are new books. Every day. Now in our generation it's very easy to make to with a computer we can make every day a new book. So the world is full with every day Jewish religious come every day almost 20 new books. Kol yom yetzei be'erech esrim sforim chadashim al Torah.
So on one hand, we don't add on. On the other hand, it never ends the tree of and the continuation and the exploration of the Torah.
כך, זה אחד הדברים היפים, ולא רק זה. Also you can see that what is different when people made religious or what we get from the God, the Torah. Every religious was split. Catholic, Protestant. Many, if you know, are 200 sections. Kitot, not so,
sections.
200 sections are in the Christianity. In also the Islam, the same minute, but Muhammad was die, start Sunnim, Shiim. Are also many, are Sufim, are Wahhabim, are many, many religious. But this is the mankind, when they made a human be religious, is never be the same. Split. But us not our, the fight each other, you know. Not only the Islam now, the fight. The Sunni is the Shiim, big war now in the world. Sunni in the Shiim. Also, if you know the history, when the Christian religion was more strong, was Luther, in the Luther time, big war, if you know. War, regular war, with weapons, war. But never was Baaz a fight. Because only one religion is Baaz. Who split? Baaz also split. Korach was. Karaim. And it's looking bad, you see, in only the memory we know. Karaut is also are in the end. Reforming made the Seker, how you say Seker, the English Seker. What will be?
No.
What will be? 100 years. No, not Seker, what will be after 100 years? From the Orthodox religious, from conservative and the reforming. 100 people. For the regular Jewish religious, after 100 years will be 1,000. From the conservative will be maybe 50. From the reforming will be 2 or 3. This is what you see from yourself, the end. But because this is only one religious we have. This is the truth. Where can be split? And it's the human mankind made it. But when we get from the Kodesh Baruch Hu, everything what made change, not armor. Nelamim, kulam nelamim. Rak hayadut nisharet. The same religious. אותו דבר, משה ייכנס עכשיו לבית המדרש, if you bring משה רבנו, it's the same משה רבנו. איינשטיין, somebody asked him, which history person you want to meet? He means that you say Newton or Archimedes. Say, I want to meet Moshe. Why? Yeah, I want to ask him if he was believed that the history will be still now. The same story will be kept till now. This, because this parsha's history is so important parsha. And also, you can see something also that is not strange, but the name of the parsha, which Gentile, Israel. Also Mashiach, parsha, Bolok, also Gentile. This, because this is the true Torah, this is Mashiach and Matan Torah, because this is the Gentile, איך אומרים לך חיקוי, איך אומרים אתם אלה חיקוי?
קאפי, רפליקה.
לא קאפי, יש חיקוי.
Fake replica, copy.
I want to, not taken, but it's can. The copy is the term is like the chikui.
Imitate.
I like that term. I forgot it.
Imitate.
Imitate. Imitate. Can imitate. כל המחכים את היהדות. כי זה האמת. לכן חשוב, לכן אנחנו מזכירים אפילו הגויים, יתרו, בולוק, בלק. זה מה שכל העולם מביא את המשיח, מדבר על משיח, מדברים על תורה. ואנחנו גם רואים, זה בייבל, זה מיין בוק בוטר, I don't know say in English, ספר הספרים, איך אתה יכול להגיד את זה? ספר הספרים in Hebrew, אני יודע להגיד את זה, אבל in English what to say? ספר הספרים.
The book of books. The
books of books. Are the word in English is the book of books. אבל גם באנגלית אפשר לומר ככה. כל שנה ושנה זה נתפס בעשרות מיליונים. קאפיס. עשרות מיליונים בכל הספרות. זהו. זה, לכן אנחנו צריכים את הדברים האלה לפרסם ולומר בעולם, להזכיר לעולם. The first book what was printed in the press, you know what book was printed in the first book it was pressed in the world? The Latin Bible. Not for the Jew, for the world. The first book what was pressed in Hebrew, you know what was pressed in the first book? But Rashi and Chumash, it's out Chumash, because the oral Torah is more important. זה נפלא מאוד, בלי חומש. אם היה חומש, if was with Chumash, you don't recognize that it's so important. As with out Chumash, only Rashi. Rashi commentary was with out Chumash was the press. The first press in the world in Hebrew was Rashi and Chumash. Torah שבעל פה. ככה זה מה זה שלמדנו על הפרשה שלנו. זה מה שיש לי להגיד על הפרשה. יש לכם שאלות?
Question.
Understood what I said? If you have a question, you have to ask me. זה הנקודה המקרית שרציתי ללמוד היום את הפרשת שבוע שלנו.